Hacksaw Jim Duggan, come on down to the ring. Bring that flag, bring that 2x4, because tonight, on Saturday night, you're going to need it, punk. I'm stoving you into the ground. Oh, hey, folks, tonight on Saturday night, Big Bubba wants a piece of Hacksaw Jim Duggan. Well, come on down, because I'll do what's ever necessary, tough guy.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following feature contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Cobb County, Georgia, he weighs 321 pounds, Big Bubba Rogers!
Well, fans, as we celebrate this WCW Nitro weekend with the premiere of WCW Monday Nitro on TNT, this coming Monday, Big Bubba not only has Hacksaw Jim Duggan here, but has Hulk Hogan coming up live from the Mall of America, 9 o'clock Eastern Time, Monday Labor Day, coming up this Monday, 8 o'clock local time.
Big weekend for Bubba.
And a big weekend for WCW World Championship Wrestling. Our thanks to Eric Bischoff and Steve McMichael. Let's go back to the ring.
His opponent is from Glens Falls, New York. He weighs 292 pounds. Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
Here he comes.
Tony, let me ask you something. I heard Duggan made a statement a week or so ago that his great-great-grandmother was a tape fist champion from Ireland.
And we saw him tape his fist up as well. It was a week ago on this program where Hacksaw Jim Duggan, where we saw Hacksaw Jim Duggan and Big Bubba go at it. It happened originally on the Pro. And as we know, look, as Duggan makes his way to the ring, there you see Conley sitting right there. That's Dave Sullivan.
What do you have in his hand? Was that a skunk?
That was Ralph the Rabbit.
Smells like a skunk.
Well, Dave Sullivan was instrumental in what happened because Big Bubba is very allergic to Ralph the Rabbit. But now Duggan and Bubba will go at it. It's Bubba with the double axe handle getting the action started here. And a right hand. Duggan goes down hard. And again.
A lot of people are allergic to rodents.
Wow. Right hand.
You know, his great-grandmother was a boxing champion. That tells me that the women in the Duggan family were tougher than the men.
That's not necessarily the case. Maybe they just could spar with them. I don't know.
I know one thing about the women in the Duggan family. Their beard's a lot thicker.
Oh, would you stop down and out?
You know why it's that thick? They get all the soup out of a bowl.
Duggan in trouble early in this match here. This is where the big boys play.
Well, you know, Duggan usually hits that ring with the board and the flag and the hose, but he hasn't launched much of an offense here, has he, Tony?
Not at all, and Duggan finds himself face first on the mat on the outside. Fans, we want to remind you and let you know, Brian, you probably already know this, but returning to WCW Saturday night very soon, back here on TBS, 6:05 Eastern Time, the return of the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes.
What? Let me get this straight. Saturday night, this program, Dusty Rhodes, is returning?
Yes.
Come on, Tony. He's retired. He's not going to get back in the ring. He's been on the shelf too long. Dusty Rhodes coming out of retirement, climbing through the ropes. I got to see this.
That's not really what I... Well, you'll find out in the weeks to come.
I can't wait.
All right. Dusty Rhodes will return to Saturday night right now. Thanks, first.
That hillbilly.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan pulling out Big Bubba. You're seeing a hard hitting action of WCW at its best on this Nitro Celebration weekend.
And now,
Bubba!
Oh, and he's got that match coming up with Hogan Monday night on Nitro. If that shoulder's dislocated or separated or cracked, what's going to happen now?
Would you rephrase that by saying World Heavyweight Champion, the immortal Hulk Hogan?
You say all that you want. You slap him on the back all you want, you glad hander. You're like McMichaels and Bischoff and Oakland and the rest of them. McNugget.
Duggan very angry now. Remember a week ago, he take the fist and knocked Big Bubba smack dab out. Forearm shot, down on one knee. The suspender, right in the eye. Boy, it's a dangerous thing to do. The youngster shouldn't try to do that, Brain. You can put someone's eye out with that.
Oh, forever.
A pickup and an atomic drop.
set. He waited too long, the idiot.
WCW Saturday night on this Nitro weekend. As we said earlier, you saw the Disco Inferno is coming from around the globe. The top young talent in pro wrestling will be coming to World Championship Wrestling with the Big Boys Club.
Let me get something straight with you right now, and I want the world to hear this.
All right, what?
This is going to be a big weekend for the brain, too, because I'm also going to be in Minneapolis. I'm going to be doing the main event with Eric Bischoff tomorrow night. And then Monday at Nitro at the Mall of America in Minneapolis, the brain will be there. You can bet on it. I'm the man that made the wrestling famous in that area. I'm the man people look up to. You can ask those humanoid hockey pucks that live up there, and if old pigskin butt thinks he's going to get my way, I'm going to... Don't get me upset.
You are talking about, as I said earlier, one of the greatest interior linemen the Chicago Bears ever had.
Yeah.
One of the hardest hitters ever. Steve McMichaels, now a part of the WCW broadcast team.
Yeah, when I get done with him, he'll be an interior decorator.
Speaking of tough, in the ring, the toughness that is Big Bubba pounding away on Duggan. This has been personal between these two.
I can just see it. Mr. McMichael's house of lace.
It is McMichael, singular, please. They collide. Both men go down.
Come on, Bubba. Get up and beat that idiot.
And there's Dave watching on one more time.
They bring him here in a bus from the nut house?
No, they did not. He can watch matches if he likes.
At least you know where he's at. That's one good thing. You have to go find him. You think he has his name really in his underwear?
Moving out of the way. Hacksaw Jim Duggan on that one. I'm not going to even answer that. Right hand to the head. Boy, those are heavy blows.
You going to be in Minneapolis?
Yes, I am.
In your snowsuit.
Through the ropes, down. It's supper time. I mean, it's not even fall yet.
Doesn't matter up there. Have you ever been to Minnesota during the summer?
No.
Two of the best hours you'll ever spend.
Uppercut. A palm to the eyes. Right hand block. Bubba set right in the rope, the rabbit. He's very sensitive, very allergic to that rabbit fur.
I think the rabbit sprayed him.
No, that's not what happened.
That's a skunk.
That's not a skunk. That's
like it smells like the smoggy rabbit I've ever smelled.
But Bubba is down, and Hacksaw is taping a fist, and this is illegal.
No, that's a sick bird.
He can't do this. There you see Nick Patrick. Patrick's asking for the bell. He's going to throw this match out.
Stop him, Raph.
Bubba goes on the outside. Is Duggan going to take the fist again? We're going to need to get the official word from Dave Pendra on this. And Bubba now awaits Hulk Hogan. Live on TNT Monday night, 9 o'clock Eastern Time, 8 o'clock Central from the Mall of America.
Ladies and gentlemen, your boy Nick Patrick.
Now, red his chest is. He's got a rash.
Out. It is a no contest.
McMichaels is going to have a rash on his back section.
It is a no contest. Right now, standing by, let's go to Mean Gene Okerlund.
I'm going
to
Minneapolis.